What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to create support tickets for your Discord server. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First of all, you will need to invite the Tickets Tool Discord bot to your Discord server. The link to this bot will be in the description below. On this page, select to invite the bot. Make sure to select the correct server and then authorize the bot to make changes on your Discord server. After inviting the bot, go back to the Tickets Tool website and select the Manage Servers button in order to access your Tickets Tool dashboard. In the Panel Configs tab, select to create a new panel. On this window, name your support ticket panel. Under Support Team Roles, name the admins and moderators who will receive and answer these support tickets. Under Panel Channel, make sure to select your support tickets channel. If you don't have a support ticket server channel, then simply open up your Discord application. Here, make sure to click on this plus symbol to create a new channel. After adding the correct channel as your panel channel, select Create Panel. It will take a second to load and create the new panel, and when it's done, make sure to navigate to the panel settings by selecting the settings button on the right hand side. Here are a few things you can and should edit. Under General, you can edit the support team roles again, which are the users who can answer and close created tickets. Below, you can add additional roles. You can also set a ticket limit per user, which means how many tickets one user can create, and so on. I suggest playing around with these settings until you find a perfect fit for your server. Don't forget to apply your changes. In your category options, make sure to set the category open and close dialog boxes to the type of channel your support channel is in. In my case, that would be information. In the Ticket Messages tab, you can edit the automatic ticket message when a user interacts with the ticket tool to create a new support ticket. Select Edit Ticket Message. Here, write something along the lines of Welcome, we will try to resolve your ticket as fast as possible. In your panel options, click on Edit Panel Message. Here, use a custom embed description if you want to. You can then head over to your Discord server. In the Support Tickets channel, you will find this new message, which will allow you to create a new support ticket when clicking on the Create Ticket button. In case it's not working properly, then make sure to give the bot the appropriate permissions to properly work on your server. I liked to add server bots to the bot role, which will have a lot of permissions to make changes to the server. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.